After sorting our 27 data values, how did we know that the median was the 14th value, besides by simply counting? Is there a way we can describe the median value in symbols? Let's start first by going over some symbolic notation that we briefly mentioned earlier. Remember that these are the rankings. These are not the actual data values. But we can denote the actual value in terms of its rank. So the value in the first rank would be x sub 1, then x sub 2 for the second rank, x sub 3 for the third. And in the case of Udacian's Facebook friends, x sub 14 is the median. And remember that any value, we can generically denote x sub I, where x sub I is the ith value. Yes, we do say ith. So what about for any data set with n values? The median will be different depending on whether or not n is even or odd. Now this is going to be a really tricky quiz. Which formulas describe the median after sorting the data? There's only one answer for n even and one answer for n odd. Now really quick, this might look daunting, but just remember that this subscript part corresponds to the rank. So for example, say there are four values in the data set. N divided by 2 means 4 divided by 2, which is 2. So this would mean x sub 2, which is the second value, might be the median if n is 4. I'm not saying that's right, I'm just giving you an example. So give this your best shot. And again, this should really help get you used to using symbols.